know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your day when I'm gone. I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep as hell you wanna cry. Cause you're scared I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wiping tears, daddy's here, no more to miss. We gon' put together through, we gon' do it, Lainie, all goes crazy in it, yeah. Whoa, we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in the days. I know it's confusing you, daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the new. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do it, the more backfires on me. All the things growing up that daddy, he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. Things that got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. And of course, everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. That's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. No more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up, this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen up that upper lip, little lady, I told you that he's here to hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise, promise, gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them on the tree. This is somewhat more for me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Daddy felt like a bum, see daddy had a job to keep the food on the table for your mom. At the time, every house we lived in either kept getting broken into a bribe, a shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you to go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke it and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a one-bedroom apartment. Dad moved back on the other side of him all in Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD, and met Dr. Drake, and for you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it. And you and Lainie were too young to understand that papa wasn't rolling stone. Mama developed a habit, happened all too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It's just me out to see how much you've grown. It's almost like your sisters now. I guess you're pretty much all, and daddy's still here. Lainie, I'm talking to you too, and daddy's still here. I like the sound of that, though we got a ring to it. Shh, mama's only gone for the moment. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen up that upper lip, little lady, I told you daddy's here to hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise, promise, gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a Mockingbird. I'ma give you the world, I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'd do anything for you to see you smile. And if that Mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that baby's neck. I'll go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and making me that for carrot, don't fuck with that.